It was as simple as walking it throughout the building, and it using its sensors, it finds all the location of every wall, every door, and everything else that happens to be in the room.
When I first introduced it to the floor, you can see the full view of the robot on your screen. and you see these little red feet always playing chicken with it. You know, is it going to hit me? Is it not going to hit me? And of course, it never did. Now they walk alongside the robot as if it's another employee walking the floor. When I looked at other robots that are out there that aren't clean room compliant, that was kind of a concern to me because a lot of the other robots require hard automation. You have to put lines down on the floor. When I saw the mirror robot, it was so user-friendly and easy to deploy that it was really a no-brainer for the wheeling facility.